Dear students, a cheerful good morning to all of you. Welcome. Let's begin today's lesson. The name of the lesson is Gobal and the Hilsa Fish. This is a remarkable comical story, and I am sure you will like the story like anything. As you know, a comic story is written in the form of pictures. Now, a Hilsa fish is a popular fish, particularly among the people of Bengal and Odisha. It is also called the king of fish. Why? Do you know the reason? The first reason is its flavor and taste. Second, it is exported globally. Third reason, it is an oily fish rich in fatty acids. The last reason, it helps in the development of our brain. So, you got some information about Hilsa fish? Let's move to the lesson. Gobal and the Hilsa fish. As I said, Hilsa fish is the tastiest fish in the world. The story tells us that it was the season of Hilsa fish, and so the topic of discussion everywhere was Hilsa fish, even in the court. The king becomes angry when he hears courtiers discussing about Hilsa fish. He gets angry with the courtiers and tells them that they were courtiers and not fishermen. The king challenges Gobal, who is a talented courtier, to buy a Hilsa fish and bring it to the court without anyone asking or talking about it on the way. So, who was Gobal? He was a clever and talented courtier. Who are courtiers? They are officials of the king's court. So, the king throws a challenge. Will Gobal accept the challenge? Yes or no? Yes. He accepts the challenge. So, Gobal told the king that he would do the job. After a few days, Gobal went to buy the Hilsa fish. Before going, he did three things. What are the three things? He half-shaved his beard, smeared his face with ash, and wore dirty rags. So, beard half-shaved, applied ash on his face, and wore dirty and torn clothes. Finally, he reached the market and bought Hilsa fish. On the way back to the palace, everyone started talking about his funny and comical appearance. Some called him a madman. Some called him a mysterious person. And some called him a comical man. But remember, no one noticed the huge Hilsa fish in his hand. No one paid any attention to it. Finally, Gobal reaches the palace. Even in the palace, the king and the courtiers began to ask him about his funny looks
and comical appearance. Remember, they also did not talk about the huge Hilsa fish he had bought. At the end, Gopal reminded the king about the challenge that he has won. The king congratulated Gopal for his cleverness and for achieving the impossible. So, students, remember, nothing is impossible in the world. Smart people make smart decisions and achieve everything in the world with their cleverness and intelligence. Students, you also belong to this group of smart people.